John has always wanted to be a superhero. In fact, he calls himself a superhero, and he loves Batman and Superman. He wants to be all of them. Well, when they took him back there to draw him, they drew him as Batman. And, of course, he's swinging from a rope, you know, just like Batman would do. And that was very special for us. In fact, it was a very tender moment for my wife and I both, because at that moment he was no longer confined to a wheelchair. He was free and was able to experience life like everyone else. That was very special to him, too, because he's always talked about being a superhero. On this trip, he truly became a superhero.
You know, I want to say in a sense that I felt like he was like the other kids, you know, that he's like the rest of the kids, that, you know, there's nothing wrong with him, that, you know, that he's getting to be a part of what all the other kids are getting to do.
It means a lot because, you know, even though she's a little bit different than most people, she can still have the same amount of fun as anyone else. And just to see her act like anybody else. And just a little while ago, we were watching everybody playing together and all the little kids, they were just all playing with each other's toys. And you know what? Not one kid cared what the other one looked like. They just all had a good time. They didn't even care. And that's pretty much what this was all about.
Did the dads, how much do you love your kids contest? And made dads come up and sing What a Girl Wants.